I'm Roy Strowd, Assistant Professor of Neurology at Wake Forest Baptist Health. So I primarily see patients with brain tumors. I'm a fellowship-trained neuro-oncologist, meaning that I see patients who have tumors that arise from the brain, the spine, or the peripheral nerves. I also see other patients with neurologic problems that may have developed from cancer or chemotherapy that they receive. So for me, the patient is really the central focus to what I do. In addition to taking care of patients clinically, I also work in research. And one of the large hats that I wear is looking at new therapies that will help patients with this condition either to live longer or to improve the quality of the care for the time that they have. I'm from North Carolina initially, and so I was naturally drawn to an area of the country that I'm familiar with. There are a lot of institutions in North Carolina and in this region, and I think specifically what drew me to Wake is my connection here. I completed all my training, or the vast majority of my training, in med school and residency here. It's a place that has great people, an outstanding place to live, exceptional groups of patients, and was an obvious choice for myself and my family. We're lucky to be here.